And we welcome you to Silicon Valley for another incarnation of this almost three decades old rivalry between the Sharks and the Kings. The LA Kings struggled right out of the gate to start the season. They've had a myriad of injuries, which has made it very difficult to climb back into the race. Kopitar once more, Muzzin, Kempe loads up, this time took something off it. Chance for Leipzig, but Jones was down. Muzzin, Kovalchuk scores! Ilya Kovalchuk in his return to the lineup, and the Kings take a 1-0 lead.
And the X's and O's were executed perfectly. Then the Kings really got the puck to the middle a couple times. Fake shot, lift the leg, and watch where this one goes. You cannot pick the spot any better than that.
Braun kept it away from Brown, and now quickly for LA, and he's got Dustin Brown. Here's Brown, in on goal, saved by Jones.
The puck's rolling here, it's still rolling. Does not get it clean, and you see Martin Jones play it perfectly right there. He knew that Dustin Brown was running out of options. He stayed at home, big pad save.
Backhanded out is Kopitar, and he does. Now I have follow with Brown. Good knockdown by Vlasic out of midair. Now Vandenberg scores! Oscar Vandenberg, and it's 2-0 Kings!
I think the one thing that's important here with Vandenberg is getting his head up, but with Dustin Brown, I don't think there was contact. Did he limit the space for Martin Jones? That's probably the case. Jones could not move out any further.
After review, that was a goaltender at the front zone to play.
He'll stretch it out. Alex Iafallo puts on the brakes, hands it off to Brown. Dustin Brown from the goal line back, they score! Iafallo on the one-timer, and the Kings make it 2-0.
Too deep for a forward to go down, too high for a defenseman to go up, and he's ready. He's loaded. As soon as the puck's there, it's hard, it's accurate off the post. Kings lead 2-0.
Ooh, rims it around. Erik Karlsson waits, gives for Vlasic. He takes a shot off the net, back to the front. Sorensen trying to get to it. Jonathan Quick diving on that puck.
Quick, this is the second time in the game where Jonathan's been able to spot a loose puck and then get the big mitt on it as soon as possible. Jonathan uses that technique quite a bit where he has the double protection. You have the pad coming across with the glove on top of the pad. So you've got to be perfect. And you can see the Sharks just whacking away right there because the puck was too close to the pad. Could not go over top.
Kings up 2-0 on a power play goal from Ilya Kovalchuk. Back in the first period, his first game off ankle surgery. And Alex Iafallo here in the third. There's a shot and a goal by the Sharks as they're back in it. Makes it 2-1.
The stick is there, but not strong enough because Radil's coming towards the passer. He's making himself accessible with the stick. Sharks back in the game.
Mark it down. That could be a critical save in this one. And there's a big save by Jones off Andre Kopitar. What goaltending we're seeing here at both ends.
Kopitar thought he had it. I mean, it was there. The pass was hard. The redirect was hard. Pad was better.
Now Erik Karlsson, as we're coming up on half a minute left. Burns the shot. They score! Joe Pavelski! And we're tied 2-2.
Watch the back. It's the backhand part of the stick from Pavelski. He stands off to the side here. He stays away from the traffic. Over the pad, under the blocker, on the redirection. Win or draw, get open, get a tip. We're tied 2-2.
Shovel to the boards for Marcus Sorensen. And this game will go to overtime at least. These teams split the 2 points for now with another up for grabs. Donskoy dancing in. Drops back, Kane shot over the glove of Quick. Here's Kovalchuk. He's going to have a break. Ilya Kovalchuk to win the game. Scores! What a return for Ilya Kovalchuk. 2 goals and the game winner here in overtime. Kovalchuk with the first goal of the game, sparking the Kings' 28th ranked power play. and then coming back with the game winner here in overtime to give Los Angeles their second straight win over a Western Conference power.